A video tutorial for making tea? You must be kidding. Well, not really. I know so many people who don't know how to make tea. But I don't know anybody who doesn't drink tea. So I am making this video for those who want to learn making tea the simple way. In India, chai is more than just a cup of tea to start the day. What petrol is for vehicles? Chai is something similar to many of us. I hope many of you agree with me. Varieties of chai is made in our country, but I am sticking to the most basic method. Let's get started and check the ingredients. I have taken a thick base tea pan. Unfortunately, I have lost the handle. Please don't mind. I have taken 3/4 cup of milk, 1/4 cup of water, sugar to taste, 2 tablespoons of tea and cut pieces of ginger, and I have a spoon to stir the tea. Let's start the stove and keep it in medium high flame. First, let's add the milk and then water. I have taken skim milk. If you want your tea to be creamy, then you can take full cream milk and discard the water. Occasionally stir the milk to avoid forming of sticky film on top. Now the milk has come to the boil. Let's add sugar first, then the tea powder. If you like stronger tea, then add more tea powder. And lastly, the ginger. Add the ginger to the boiling milk. So otherwise the milk will get curdled. Also, I have not pounded the ginger as I like mild flavor. If you want intense ginger taste, then pound the ginger before adding. Keep stirring so that tea is not burnt at the edges, or else you can reduce the flame and continue and simmer. More you stir, better is the taste. And also stirring will help to extract all the flavors from the tea leaves. Boil it for 2 to 5 minutes. I think we are almost done. Let me switch off the stove. Use a tea strainer and pour it into a teacup. Simple and nice, tea is ready to drink.